everybody, it's Lynda Cromar coming to you from Colorado, and I'm out and about doing some of my errands, and I just got the feeling, you know, yesterday we were being told we were going to see snow on the ground, and then of course today it is bright, sunny, a few clouds, and gorgeous outside, warm, definitely going to hit close to 75, I'm pretty sure. And what I wanted to indicate is that you cannot base your business on only when things are absolutely perfect and good. If you want things to be better in your life, you have to make the sacrifices, both when things are wonderful and when things are not so good. Sometimes it really has to do with projecting on to you your own future, in a sense, by believing that your future is there for you, and all you have to do is keep on working towards it. And that means keeping a positive attitude even when things aren't perfect. When you have lost money, when you don't have the money coming in that you want, when you're looking outside and the gray skies are really pressing in on your whole attitude, make sure and keep the attitude you need to have, believing in where you're going, because it's not about a company or a product anyway. It's about a vision. It's about a true vision of what you believe. While everybody else was talking about snow, I was saying, no, it's going to be sunny tomorrow. And guess what? It's sunny with a few clouds. That is how you change the whole atmosphere of your real life and your business life. Make sure you do that, because that's so incredibly important for your life and for your business and for what you really want, your dreams. Their dreams don't come true without action. And part of that action is the vision and the positive attitude and going forward no matter what. Bye for now.